Ground ball toward third. Second for one. And the ball dropped by Castro. No chance to turn it. Now a rundown between second and third. And Murphy got tagged out.
Boy, that was a base running blunder the Braves appreciate. But it looked like another bobble by Garcia before he started that throw that threw all the timing off. No, I beg your pardon, it was not.
The run scores. New York takes a 1-0 lead.